Hey YouTube. So today is gonna be part one of my Super Mario 64 100% playthrough. So I was going live. So this is my N64. So yesterday I made a video and that was having a theory.
Whoa.
I have no idea what that sound was.
That was weird.
Okay. So, I thought that I'd do a playthrough for you guys. So, let's start. This game's so fun. I really like it. Okay. Oh. Dang it. Hate when this happens. So, my controller sort of messed up a little bit. See, it's just going up by itself. That's why. Dang it. Okay, I'm gonna click reset. And I'll show you guys. Freaking Mario. Controller is messed up.
Hello!
Okay, so there. Now it's here. But look, I can't move it down. Because it goes up, so if I try to move it down, it doesn't do anything. This is finally hard to play through. Okay, so now my controller's destroyed. I hope I don't need a new controller.
It's me, Mario!
Controllers can get expensive. Especially for this. Okay, good. Good, I got it to work this time. Okay, so I want to race on these. I'm going to race this one.
Whoa.
Okay, so let's start.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie. Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I baked a cake for you. Please, you're surely Princess Toadstool. Peach. High five, this game is so fun. I would do a speedrun, but it'd probably take me like 8 hours to do the first level. So that's why I'm splitting this up into a series. Tomorrow I might do another video. Like my channel. Where's Mario? There he is. This game's so nice. So I hope cutscene. So, I hold my controller like this, not like this, because I don't like holding like this because I barely can move this since I have, like, little kid hands.
Yeah.
So, I hold it like this, because it gives me access to it. Because these pieces, you never really use them. And you need, Z back here, like, crouch and ground pound and stuff. This game's so nice. So this is gonna be 120. This is gonna be 120 star series. Because if you wanna be the game, you have to get all 120 stars. So like this game, there's nothing else really with it. It's just it's just the stars. It's not like there are like any other things to it. That's why Legend of Zelda, there are the golden skulls and everything like that. So yeah. And if you just joined the stream, hello. This is a 120 stars series that I'm starting today. Not a speedrun, just a series.
Best part of this. Recently, and like nearly halfway done with Breath of the Wild, like I beat Ganon, but I would never have sent it. Okay, so it says I can go to Wamp's Fortress. Stairs area, like you need to get the key to get past it, that little area. I remember there's like glitch, the oh, is it this one? No, it's not this one, it's this one. Right. Pretty sure it's this one. I haven't played this game in like a year. I wouldn't know. Yeah. Here we go, baby. And get the coins, baby, get the coins and do it really quickly so I can get that other star. I'm pretty sure there's another, yeah, there's two stars here. One is if you do it quickly, like under 24 seconds or 25 seconds, or under 20 seconds, I don't know. But there's one if you do it under a certain amount of time. Of course I didn't get that. I think it's under 15 seconds. I don't know, man. I haven't played this game in a year. Okay, so now I have two. I tried to do the backwards, long jump. Whoa, shoot. And I forgot how to do backwards. So, well, no, that's three. Sorry. On no game, I accidentally logged off. Man, Mario's not so happy. Open the door and watch this. I think the game has better graphics than the freaking remake on the DS. Literally, on the DS, it's more of textures than, how this is. Like, because these, the coins are, like, have a lot of pixels, but in those, they're just, hexagons, for sure. Yeah, hexagons. Like, these are, like, actual, oh, shoot, dang it. Oh, I tried that wall jump, but you know, in this game, it's impossible to wall jump. You have to get it perfectly. And I am the king of long jumping. You guys all know that, right? Bam! Good. Blue coin, baby, fine. I didn't mean to do that on purpose, guys. That was freaking crazy. I didn't mean to do that, actually. Oh, I still love that. I have since I played. Oh, shoot. No.
So, guys, how's it so far? You can see Callie. She's just looking at you guys. She's not that happy that I'm playing some games. Bubbles, Dance Party. Dance Party and Mario. Wait, if I moved Mario, then the Dance Party thing would probably be like... I love whenever he's like, I'm tired. Look, Dance Party, baby. The Dance Party thing's freaking out right now.
That's weird.
Let me put on normal. Okay, guys, so.
I just died. Let's go back to Womp's Fortress.
Sheep off Womp.
What? I forgot the name of this and I didn't read it.
Ooh!
Are you Jeffy?
Whoa!
When you search up Logan Paul, Dear Logan Paul, that's all you see now. And defending Logan Paul. Oh. Did he just hurt me? See, right here, there's a chance of you falling. And there's also another Sorry. Why is that always happening to me? No way. Does this give you blue coins? I forgot. Bam! Oh yeah, it does. That's a lot. Come on, Mr. Box. Nope, Mr. Box gone. So this is probably gonna tell me about it. Yep. Wait, can I like do this and then jump? Nope. I thought that was gonna do a long jump. I forgot how to do a long jump. Baby. Okay. So I think like that chip the wall thingy that I was talking about earlier. You gotta hit that one. It's like blast off something on the wall. You have to break the wall. It's really confusing the first time you go around and playing this game. You're like, how do I know that? When I actually got this game, there's a save file on it. Like 70 something stars already on it. I was like, oh, nice. And that was only at 88. I got those other like 18. Yeah, so I didn't have to go through all this when I said file. There's already mostly up. Oh! What? This series is gonna be long. Tell me all this level. Me dying. That's how you do it backwards? Wait, so like this and then, wait, so. Dance, Mario! Dance, baby, dance! Oh,
crawl. Mario's a little baby. Mario's a baby now, guys. I have my iPad charged right now, so I'm probably gonna get that off the charger and do some random stuff with it. This game has such good music to it. I mean, like, really. Okay, I didn't do that on purpose. It just happened. I count myself good at this game. If you count good as a... If you count... I don't know what I say is good, but... You know what? I'm good. Oh, what? Okay, that... I jumped on his head. That's what happens when I play Mario, guys. I always jump on their head, and then it's like, nope. Since I don't. I'm rage quitting. Just kidding. Why can't I just go up the freaking wall? No, Callie. You can't bite my wire.
No, Callie. You can't bite the wire.
You break this controller and break your face. Doesn't an owl come and take you to the top here? Owl! Where's the owl? Owl? Where's the owl? Why was Mario looking at something? I think that's in the DS one. See, I originally played the DS one, and then I played this one, and I got an N64, which is this one. This one's actually a Jungle Green N64. I like it as well. This thing is worth like $100, but I got it for like $30. That thing was... No, don't you... Are you kidding me? Come on, baby. Come on. Maybe I can long jump? I still don't know how to long jump, baby. Okay. I'm just going on with this level. I'm already behind. This was a speedrun. I delivered. It's like a speedrun for Ocarina of Time. It says like segments, and then like one of the segments is waiting for King Zora to move, and it's like an hour. It's like, this stream is a record. It only took me a week. It's like, why did it take you a week? King Zora. When I was playing Ocarina of Time, when I got to King Zora, I was like, hey! And then when he was scooting, I was like, oh man. Then Zilla came like, it takes my 2 minutes! 2 minutes of my precious time wasted of this Zora. I mean, like, what do you mean this is Zora? A little fish? They eat fish! Cannibals. You can buy fish at their market and they sell fish. I mean, they're fish everywhere. Zora's the main. Like, I'm not talking about the Zora's, I'm talking about like actual fish. And the Rudos. Not Rudos. Yeah, Rudos. Wait. No, never mind. I'm sorry. Come here, buddy.
Oh!
Maybe I shouldn't have. Oh. Bam! Be careful if you call an ugly plumber in middle school. Bam! He's dead. 3 stars, baby. I can go to Jolly Roger Bay. Please, no. I don't like Jolly Roger Bay. Jolly Roger Bay scares me, but the music there is beautiful. Jolly Roger Bay, it's like one of my least favorite levels, but I go there to listen to the music. It's one of the only reasons I like Jolly Roger Bay and Dire Dire Docks. They have the same music, and they both, like, are the worst levels ever. Like, I'm not saying that, like, the level design's bad. I'm saying that it's hard. Like, Dire Dire Docks and Jolly Roger Bay, they beautiful level design. But, and beautiful music, but so hard. Like, this music, I love it. Relaxing. Mr. Eel. Do I think I see him. There he is. Hey, buddy. What's up? Oh, I love you. Mr. Eel's the best, guys. Mr. Eel. Whoa, that was weird. I didn't like that, babe. That was great. Okay. So, there's Mr. Freaking Eel. One and only. That's Mr. Eagles. I know. Major. This game is so nice. But this series is gonna be one word to describe the stream: rage. I'm gonna be freaking out. I already am. I forgot what this level name is. This level? Plunder and the Sunken Ship. Oh, okay, it's about a sunken ship. What do I do with the sunken ship? Isn't the sunken ship supposed to be up? Oh, over here. Okay. Did I just go in this tiny freaking wall? No. Yeah. I'm good, I can breathe. Oh, here comes the instruments, baby. Keep out, that means you, Arg. Anyone entering this cave after that? Whoa! Forgot about that. Blue coins. Where are they? Where are my blue coins? The blueness of the coins. Bitcoin! Hey, Goombas. Goombas are so nice in this game. Alright. Here are the treasure chests. Guys, I hate the treasure chests. Well, everyone has a treasure chest. Yeah. Ready? One. I'm saying two. Two. I did it! Wow. I almost died for a second. Oh, that was the treasure. Yeah, wrong one. cares? Okay, let's just go back.
Why did I say that? I hate going back.
Okay. Oh, that unlocked another one.
Oh, no, it didn't.
Oh, yeah. So, plunder and the sunken ship. I think when you do this level, then the sunken ship's not unlocked. Then it's not sunken. It's back up. And then you can fly. Then there's a level about the ship. And then I can't remember that.
This game in here.
I remember in the DS one playing this as Luigi. Yay!
It's like a nightmare to fall in the water in this level.
Like, wait, what? I was scared the first time I fell into the water and I played this. Like, I ain't lying, guys. I was freaking out. I didn't know what to do. I was like, oh. Under the sunken ship, I honestly don't know what to do with this level. First level on this, first star on this level, so, like, I already got one. Do I have to, like, I forgot all about this. Please help. So, I don't know if any of you guys, if you guys have joined the stream or anything, because I ain't looking at chat and stuff. I'm just looking at the game, because I can't look at the chat and play the game. Because I don't have the camera beside me. Mr. Eel! Can I go into his little hiding area? Yeah, no, it's just what I'm supposed to do. Oh, this! This. No! This scared me. I just... God dang it. No! Oh, shoot. I'm dead, man. So this is a chest one. There's an air bubble in there. Nope, I didn't get it.
Oh, I hate water levels, guys. And you know that. You drown.
Water levels in normal Mario games are okay.
The water levels in these, in like 3D, just this. I'm about to get a game over. There's one man. And you know who that man is? He's not a man. But Mr. Freaking Eel.
Lakitu don't help.
Seems the Lakitu would pull me and eat me out of the water. No, he just records my death. Thank you, Lakitu, for all your help recording my death.
Play the song at my funeral.
Mr. Eel will be at my funeral.
Mr. Eel, so nice. So nice.
If you guys don't like Mr. Eel, then you can't be a fan. You're not a true Outsource fan if you don't like Mr. Eel. Mr. Eel is part of the Outsource gang, guys.
Hey, Mr. Eel. You know.
Why aren't you coming? Maybe I need to go get air and then I'll come? $100 ones? I don't know, Mr. Eel.
Just hurry up.
Yeah, last time I got air and then he came. But I get air again and then talk about comments. Comments? Who? There. Okay, answer your comments. Blah, 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 blah. Mr. Eel should be here. Yeah.
is Mr. M. Oh, good, he's gone.
I hate Mr. M. I mean, I love you, Mr. M. If you're watching this, I'm so sorry. But you sort of are a punk.
Oh, yes. Air bubble. Oh, another air bubble. And, oh, not an air bubble.
Why is this level scary?
Wait, tell me there's a fifth one? Oh my god, where? Oh good, there's air there. Yes, gimme. Air, air, air. Oh my god. Why does this level freak me out? This level is okay. It resets them.
I just get bad vibes of like real life for this level. It makes me feel like I'm gonna drown in real life. Just this level scares me, guys. Especially the pirate ship part. Like going in a pirate ship not knowing if you're gonna come out alive. That's scary, man.
No, 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 get the last treasure chest. You're gonna die, Mario. Mario, I know the music's beautiful, but you need to get this last treasure chest, man. What the? Oh, oh, oh. Maybe we should go over here. Yeah.
Yeah, I leave. My question's how to leave.
No!
Slide.
Ah! Oh, there's still a little bit of water.
But it's shallow.
Ah, good. Part of a water level. That's not water.
Time.
Really, Mario, get up!
I don't know if Mario's gonna get out of here alive, man.
I'm not choking. If Mario doesn't stop slipping, I'm gonna choke him.
Sorry, guys.
Mario's so annoying right now. Mario, you better stop, or else you're gonna not come out of here alive. The music might sound pretty, Mario, but it's gonna be in this ship. Ain't gonna be. That one of the best saves I've ever done. Okay. Jump. Hit this. Get the star, baby. Yes.
Grab the star.
Here we go.
There's actually no way to leave this
kind of shit. Oh no, it's really shit.
Good. I'm glad I'm done. Go back.
Can the eel get him out to play?
Pickle.
Yes, he can. Is the pirate ship up?
I think the pirate ship is up. The pirate ship scares me.
Oh my. But last level,
I mean, that star was freaking scary. I plan to never go back to that ship. Hey, the ship's there. I ain't going in it. I'll just say hi to it. Oh.
Mr. Eel in this part, he's not called Mr. Eel, it's called the Eel.
Like, it's so boring on there. Like, there's... Oh, you need the metal cap for that.
Oh, shoot! I forgot! Freaks out!
Hate this level. This eel is so annoying. I hate the eel, man. I mean, I love you, Mr. Eel. Not me, Senpai. Not as me.
No, Mr. Eel. Come back here with that star. No, Mr. Eel. Mr. Eel. Mr. Eel!
No!
No, Mr. Eel! No! Mario!
Oh, we're dead. Okay.
Man! Guys, did you just see that? I was so close, but I died. Okay, let's continue.
I have 0 lives. This is my last life, guys.
Mr. Eel, if you don't give me that star, I'm gonna beat him up. Mr. Eel, give me that star.
Oh, I wish I had this.
Don't you have to go to the Bomb's Fortress to get that?
I forgot.
Something else. Guys, I haven't played this game in a year. Sorry if I gave you the names wrong.
No, I'm not getting one right anymore.
That's Mr. Eel. Everyone's favorite character in Mario.
Mr. Eel's sweet. Freaking annoying.
Like, everyone's like, he's the Eel, not Mr. Eel. I'm like, Mr. Eel is what I'm calling him. Because Mr. Eel sounds better than just plain old Eel. What if your name was just Eel, not Mr. Eel? Like, everyone, like, if you're an eel, you can't just be named Eel. Your name has to be something better than Eel.
Whoa, Mr. Eel.
Mr. Eel's coming out to play. No, he's not. Come on. Mario. Is there here? Mr. Eel. Okay.
Oh! Shoot! That was so bad! No!
No!
Okay, so the rule is every game over I get, that's the end of the stream.
Game over!
Game over. Game over, guys.
Sorry, but this is so far the end of the stream. Let's just make Mario have a funny face for the end of the stream. Because I'm sorry that I got a game over in the stream. But sometimes if I get a game over, like, really quickly, guys, then no, it's not going to be in the train wreck. So he needs a big nose. He needs some big ears. So for the end of the stream, we're going to decorate Mario. Like, pull that ear out. Mustache up. Other side. Oh, I can't grind this other side. Mustache. Delete the mustache. Then I got part of his mustache. Okay, we want him to look like he's wearing sunglasses. Come on. Mario wishes that he could be like the cool kids. So, he's turning his mustache into some sunglasses, baby. You like Mario shade? Wait, let's make his nose really high up so he can see. Okay, Mario, you got some nice teeth. And... this is now the man I call Little Face. The new super villain, Little Face. He's scary, isn't he? Okay. So have a nice night, guys, and I'll see you probably tomorrow. Bye. Wait. Okay, so yeah. So, I'll see you all tomorrow, and bye.